time to into us and, you know, give us a lot of backing. But this is one of the songs I had at the very start. It's the first song I ever released by myself. It's about rich and famous people, so enjoy.
Yeah.